Loud when on that day in 1988 in Seoul, South Korea, Anthony becomes the first Surinamese to ever place in the finals at the Olympic Games. Even though the cameras showed him for just a brief moment, everyone is glued to their TV screens, and the excitement intensifies as they hear his name called just before the heat. The favorite swimmers were the superstar American Matt Biondi and the powerful German champion Michael Gross. America was sure they were to claim the gold. Then the moment came.
Dad made him become a swimmer because he liked the discipline. He didn't like the sport. Now he's one of the best in the world in the big races.
Very fast first 50 out of Biondi, but the interesting thing is after that most recent one. He was slow to the box. Sandy Jameson got there right away.
Second start is a good one, and Matt Biondi's out quickly, and they feel it's imperative for him to have a great start, and Biondi's swimming in the lead by the slightest of margins. Matt Biondi swimming in lane five down from the top. That is Michael Gross now coming up. Man who won gold at Los Angeles. And John Sieben of Australia is indeed going to the wall in good form as they come out of their only turn of the race. 50 meters to swim, and they're faster than a world record split.
Jameson breathing every stroke, Biondi breathing every two. He's got plenty of smooth water. Can he hold on?
It is Matt Biondi in the lead. Biondi, it seems to have put away Gross. We'll see if Gross can come back. They now have 15 meters to swim. They now have 10 meters to swim. Matt Biondi going for the goal. John Sieben coming hard on the outside. But Biondi looks like he's going to take it to the wall. And they get Nesty finally takes it in lane three at the very last moment. Matt Biondi finished second. Apparently Biondi's strength wasn't quite there. And Nesty, that powerful little swimmer from Suriname, found a way, and he beat out Biondi in the very last stroke of this race. A major upset.
It was all in the finish, Don. Absolutely. No question about it. Biondi's got plenty of the lead. Nesty's right here. You see him in lane three from the top. Biondi had the lead. He chose to take a long, easy glide to the finish. He probably should have taken four shorter strokes instead of three long ones.
When the clock registered a time under the Olympic record,